Herkese merhaba arkadaşlar. Bugün sabah saatlerinde kapım çaldı. Güzel bir arkadaşımızdan bize bir hediye gelmiş. Berkan kardeşimizden sağ olsun. Hemen onu bir açalım. Monster'ın oyun konsolu. Biz FIFA çok oynuyoruz. Abi sana hediye alayım demişti ve almış hediyeyi. Bu şekilde geldi. Kol mükemmel gözüküyor. Kolu bir daha göstereyim size. Şurada telefon takma aparatı var. Şu kutuyu şöyle bırakayım. Şu poşetin içinde de data kablosu olması lazım. Evet, bir tane de data kablosu çıkıyor içinden. Hem şarj edebilir hem de bağlayıp da kullanabilmeniz için. Burada da açtığınızda wireless şeyi var. Bunu bilgisayarınıza takıp tanıtıyorsunuz. Kolu açtığınızda ışıkları var. Gerçekten mükemmel titreşimli. Monster'ın. Dilerseniz biz bunu şimdi FIFA'da deneyelim. Bakalım neler olacak. Evet arkadaşlar. Kolumuzu taktık. Şimdi ben bir Şampiyonlar Ligi maçı yapacağım. Biliyorsunuz Şampiyonlar Ligi maçı vardı. Real Madrid'de Borussia Dortmund arasında. Biz de yapalım bakalım. Hızlıca maçımıza geçiyoruz. Gol bence güzel. Ele de güzel oturuyor.
Borussia Dortmund. Well, Derek, this is magnificent. The atmosphere inside this stadium is electric. Let's just hope the tension doesn't affect the players. It shouldn't do. Just look at the quality down there. Malin. Can they convert? Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but.
Oh.
And the goal kick will be next. Well, if you're looking for a player to take any game by the scruff of the neck, look no further than Vinicius Junior, top quality. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly
Ya,
need to be tightly
ona
marked
mı dedim? Hadi artık alacağım bugün topu.
Rodrigo. Vinicius
Ver
Junior.
Ara pas. Ver bir daha. Vur. Hadi be. Oha hocam, oha. Gol var, gol.
Genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Federico Valverde. The ball with Lucas Vazquez. Rodrigo. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Well, somehow the goalkeeper got
Çok az farklı.
Fired over by Kroos and dealing with the danger. Has eyes for goal. Body in the way.
Olacak olacak. Dalga dalga geliyor.
Lucas Vazquez. Rodrigo. Course. Can he finish? And still an opportunity. And holding on to it at the second time of asking. Real Madrid regaining possession. Rodrigo.
Ne yaptım be? Benim hatam, benim hatam.
Real Madrid unable to hang on to the ball, and Borussia Dortmund could be onto something. In a dangerous position.
Nereye attım be? Dağlara, taşlara attım.
Aurelien Tchouameni released it nicely. Cross. And there the move ends for now.
Baskı işe yaradı, top aldık. Vuruş! Ulan son anda be, şansını tutayım.
Vinicius Junior. And with that, the attack.
Gol yok mu orada ya? Gol!
Kale
çıkışsana. Aptal kale ya.
Of support here. Lucas Vazquez, chance to put them in front.
Keeper's
delighted to see that sail well over the bar. Goal kick. Marcel Zabica. Feeding it through and turns it through.
Geri dönüş çok güzel oldu. Hiç merak etme.
Rodrigo. Continues his run, but nothing comes
of it. Hocam gol yok mu ya? İllaki biz de mi yapalım ha?
And space available inside. Cross. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long and this match is
gol, gol, gol.
Underway,
dead level 2-2.
Mendy.
Oha.
I don't think
Hocam sarı, hocam sarı. Kırmızı. Yes be. Hadi köyüne. Hadi köyüne. Winning back possession. Can he find the right pass? Zabica. Well, he gave it real leather, but miles off target. Mendy. And a strong Mendy tackle. Up. Mendy. Options in the center. Malin on to Zabica. It's got to be. And it's come off the keeper. Kale, eline al şu topu. Şu topu eline al. And a yellow card for that, Stuart. And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge. Ya aptallara bak ya. Vinicius Junior. And Kroos in full control as he gets forward. Save but still a chance. And I'll tell you what, that looked like a certain goal. Had to be a goal. Well, that was a golden opportunity. He has to score there. A struggle for Real Madrid to hang on to the ball. Çok güzelsin. Çek geri. Ya. Sancho. Emre Can now. Well, the danger was on, but just a fraction offside. Well, not long to go now till we hear the halftime whistle and Real Madrid still trailing. Stuart, what have you made of the first half? Well, they've looked great going forward, but they've been far too open at the back, particularly when the ball changes hands. Unless they rectify that, they'll get beaten here. Decent position for Dortmund to be in. Oh, what an opportunity! Well, that is high level goalkeeping. Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. That's goalkeeping of the highest quality, I would say. Vur artık şu kafanı ya. Not quite precise enough. Goal kick here. Toni Kroos. And Dortmund doing well to regain possession. It is going to be a Dortmund free kick. Krug. Malin. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Arkadaş. Mendy. Oh, good run this. Now what can he do with it? But the danger averted for now. Daniel Malin. Really fine piece of defending play to break us up. Well, breaking at pace is always a possibility. In with a chance. Trying to lob the keeper. Oh, a finish. Goal, goal, goal.
Celebrating. Take a bow. On they go again. And I wonder, can Real push for a leveler here? Malin. Crossing opportunity. Trying to open them up. Really good build up, but no end product. Pratt.
read to cut it out. It looks so promising. And with that, the first half comes to an end here at.
O zaman Arda Güler'in zamanı geldi mi? Bence geldi. Ama Arda yok.
Second half going here. Borussia Dortmund in front and hoping to build upon what was a largely positive showing in the first half. Aurelien Tchouameni. Could play it in. Can he get them level?
Goal! Kale, şunu eline almak ne kadar zor olabilir ya? What?
That was struck so well. I actually think he'll be disappointed he didn't score there. That's how good a player he is. Well, the stats back up what we've seen so far. Some good attacking football, chances for both teams, and plenty to enjoy. Let's hope for more of the same.
And it's opening up.
Goal! Comeback yeri dönüş olacak demiştim ben size. Ne yaptım be?
Emre Can might be able to produce from this position. Malin. Can he find someone at the far post? And he struck the post. Danger averted for now. The pass from Lucas Vasquez was devoured. Well, they win the throw following that challenge. Brandt. Really good challenge. He's in with a chance. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, Dortmund won't come any closer than that. It really did look like being the equaliser. They were so unlucky there.
Well, hang on, Stuart, look at this. Unable to get a body in the way. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, nothing comes of it. Zabica. And a chance from the corner kick for Borussia Dortmund to get.
Kale bence tam bir salak.
Oh, an incredible clearance. I must say, I didn't see that coming. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Intercepted effortlessly. So a half an hour remaining. And slipped through beautifully. Took a really. Vinicius! Dortmund have been awarded the free kick by the referee.
Bence orada faul yok.
And that's an important intervention. Füllkrug try to open the mark. And defensive play to be applauded.
O topu bir kapabilse var ya.
Are making considerable progress with the ball. Wonderful challenge and a throw in coming up. Sancho. No degree of
Ayret.
Penalty at all for the keeper. Lucas Vazquez. It leads an accurate cross from long range. No two ways about it. A wild, wild attempt.
Well, it's so hard to get this right, and he just couldn't adjust his body quickly enough.
Now, options are plenty.
Çok temiz bir gol oldu.
Jadon Sancho. A lot of space afforded Borussia Dortmund. Fine cross into the middle.
Ya Mendy salak mısın sen ya?
Alaba. Here's Valverde. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. Mendy. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Into the final 20 minutes. Could be threatening. Just needs to stay calm. Oh, a goal it is! The equalizer in this final. What next in the drama?
Hiçbir şey yok ya. Topa müdahale.
Delivered into the box. Can they hit on the break? Good idea. Can he get them in front? Oh, brilliant goalkeeping.
Şansını tutuyor. Gold.
But the goalkeeper badly at fault. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Daniel Malin. It did look on for them, but not to be. Mendy. And a fine cross. Cleared away comprehensively. The high press was very much on, and Real come away with it. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Defenders need to cover. Big chance to get them on terms. Terrific piece of anticipation.
Çok iyi müdahaleydi. At bunu şimdi. Çok güzel.
really be able to trouble them here. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. And it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. Marcel Zabica, dangerous looking through ball.
Çok iyisin be kale. Elini tutamasam bile çok iyi.
Played over and clearing his lines. Wonderful challenge and a throw in coming up. Mendy. This is Kroos.
Sağ kanatta bir boşluk. Hadi oğlum. Yap ortanı.
Well, you always hope for one more big chance in a game, and that was it. Not sure they'll get another now. Let's see about the delivery. Oh, goal to level it up in the closing stages. Who's going to claim the trophy? It's an open question here. Federico Valverde. Lovely ball from Lucas Vazquez. Royce. Will he play it in? Oh, cleared away. Superb defending.
Nereye attın?
Now options are plenty. He's in with a chance. Was on his own. He had the goalkeeper to beat, but failed to do so. Well, he just needed to show a bit more composure there. Take a little bit off the shot, I think.
And the referee has decided to add on. Ya hocam. Adam illaki ayağımıza mı kayacak? Hadi köyüne.
Madsen. And Dortmund committed to getting forward. Can they grab a late winner? Fine tackle there to prevent the chance.
Ya başlayacağım Martinez.
Always left his marker for dead.
Hadi bir kontra atak. Aa. Uzatmalar.
Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength sapping night for all concerned as the first period of extra time begins. Well, a good tackle. And it's Royce on the run. But quick thinking defensively. Real Madrid have been awarded the free kick. And that's an important intervention. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it.
Hadi, oyna.
Really inventive stuff from Real here. Joselu! A goal! He's dispatched it! Much to the sheer delight of the fans!
Borussia Dortmund have given it away. Could be dangerous. Oh, but just unable to unlock the defense. He'll have a go here. Well, after that attempt, gobbled up by the keeper. How about the cross? Well, not cleared away completely. Decides to shoot. And the keeper diving to thwart it. Marcel Zabica. In a decent position now. Terrific block there. As Royce cuts in, what problems can he pose for the defenders? Oh, did so well to deny him. And Dortmund regaining possession. Attacking options appear plentiful, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. Vinicius Junior, and he's broken free. No nonsense clearance. Marco Reus. And Dortmund exploiting the space on the flank. Cuts it back. And there it is.
Yeah.
The equalizer. Down to 10 men, but showing guts and determination. And level again.
Ne gol oldu be.
This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Jude Bellingham. Vinicius Junior. Mendy has it. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. And Bellingham just can't get it past him. Füllkrug. And offside here. And Dortmund will go to the bench.
Number 22, Erik Mattsson, coming onto the pitch.
And the first period of it. And away they go again. Second period of extra time has commenced. And this is Reus. Oh, great attacking play. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Dortmund with the ball once more.
Ya arkadaş, nereye koyuyorsun?
Real find themselves in a position of menace. And a fine reading of the situation. And Bellingham. Vinicius Junior. The challenge halts them in their tracks. Oh, great vision. Well, sometimes you need inspiration from your goalkeeper.
Well, he's pulled off a decent save here, but more importantly, they stay on level terms.
And they struggle to get it away properly. Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter-attack. Simple catch, really. Royce. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Vinicius Junior.
and Bellingham. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. But timely defending when it mattered. Füllkrug. And this is Rice. Oh, great block. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. He continues his run, making sure it didn't get past him. Is this the moment?
Oh, goalkeeping.
With time running out, it is a corner to Dortmund. Let's see what they can produce. Not really the ideal clearance. And in the end, no damage done. Might be a chance to break. Well, they promised much on the break, but ultimately delivered little. Well, Dortmund being afforded too much room. They're on the scent of a winner late in this game. And in for Borussia Dortmund! Really good build-up, but no end product. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on.
Ya al artık o topu ya.
Teammates available. Good looking move. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Royce taking this one.
Maçta yenildik arkadaşlar ama gol çok güzeldi. Tekrardan gönderen arkadaşa Berkan'a teşekkür ederim. Önemli olan yenmek de var, yenilmek de var. Yapacak bir şey yok. Maksat golü denemekti. Her şey için teşekkürler. Kanalıma abone olup like atmayı unutmayın. Başka videoda görüşmek üzere. Bay bay.